lovely people, you are welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you my cabbage and lettuce salad. I'm making this for rice and I want to share this short video with you. I've already washed my cabbage, so I'm chopping them into the sizes and shape that I want. Please, if you have not yet subscribed, consider subscribing. Support me to grow my channel and also share the video. Okay, so I just added vinegar to the water to wash the vegetables that I've chopped very well. Yes, so I'm adding everything to the water, and I usually don't like washing it with my hands after chopping. I just try to use spoon. Okay, so I strained the water and I'm putting it into my bowl for the salad. Yes, so that is it. I am adding a bit of black pepper and white pepper to it. This is optional. You can choose not to use it, but I want to give it a little spice. Then I'm stirring everything together. Yes, stir very well. Okay, so we have stirred everything. I'm going to add my baked beans to it. This is simple salad. You will love it. Just give it a try. Yes, I'm going to add it to my vegetable rice. That is why I just chose to use only lettuce and cabbage. Okay, you will love this when you give it a try. Yes, very simple and it doesn't take time at all to do it. Yes, so that is it. And I'm going to serve it with my homemade mayonnaise. Check the description part for a link to how to make your own mayonnaise at home. It's very awesome. You will love it. And I'm also going to add my homemade tomato ketchup to it. Yes, homemade tomato ketchup. There was a link in the description box. Check and learn it and you will not regret. Okay, so this is our cabbage and lettuce salad. Simple but tasty and nice. You are going to love it. If you have not yet subscribed, consider subscribing. Support me. Bye bye.